ahead, girl.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Cadillac. My name is Rosemary. On behalf of everyone here at Cadillac, we'd like to thank you for joining us and welcome you to the North American International Auto Show, where it is my pleasure to introduce to you the Cadillac Escala concept. We are so excited to bring this stunning vehicle to you folks here in Detroit, since this is where it all started. This beautiful vehicle you're looking at was designed and built at our GM Tech Center in Warren, Michigan, by the fabulous Cadillac design team. Everything you see is hand-built, hand-put together right there at the GM Tech Center. So we're very excited to bring it to you folks. We started with this vehicle touring the country in August in Pebble Beach Concourse, Illinois. Then we brought it to the LA Auto Show, but it's great to be back home, sweet home, with Escala in Detroit. So Escala represents the next evolution of Cadillac design. The style, attention to detail, and technological advancements that power Escala are clearly an indication of where Cadillac is headed in the future. The name Escala is derived from the Spanish word for scale. And as you can see, Escala is a much larger scale type of flagship sedan that we really could add to our portfolio. We certainly hope to. I want you folks to look at the design, the lines of this vehicle. The takeaway here, and the lead designer of this vehicle shared with me, this is the design language you will see moving forward with Cadillac. Clean, simple, and sophisticated. They're telling us this is the new front face of the brand starting in 2018. So, you know, Cadillac has always had this vertical, light blade. Now we've got this horizontal element. And look at the three-dimensional grille, precision pattern grille. They're telling us this is the new and evolved face of our brand starting to trickle into vehicles 2018. There is an engine under this hood. A lot of the concepts you see out there are just shells. This one really drives. We drove it up here on the ramp before the show opened, and we're going to drive it down off the ramp tomorrow night. It's a 4.2-liter twin-turbo V8 engine. This is a Cadillac exclusive engine, and it's very exciting to us because we're going to see more exclusivity with our brand, and I know a lot of premium buyers want that. This vehicle is, we don't have horsepower or torque on that engine, 4.2-liter twin-turbo V8. What do you guys think? What do you folks think?
At least 500.
Premium luxury buyer, if you're thinking about buying a Mercedes S-Class, BMW 7 Series, you're going to want something like this, an American flagship, with $550, $575, we feel the same, you're right. So this vehicle is built on the CT6 platform, which is exciting because we've already got that. We built that CT6 over there at our Detroit Air Transit facility, 210.5 inches in overall length. This is 6 inches longer than CT6. The wheelbase is 127.1 inches, 5 inches longer wheelbase than CT6. This is truly an indulgent flagship sedan. The wheels that you see, these are 22-inch wheels. They're designed and milled in-house, two layers of spokes, so it gives them some real nice depth. All the bright work that you see is called Galvano. It's a Galvano bright work, like a brushed aluminum, very elegant, classy, sophisticated. And we've got that Galvano finish in the wheel design with the black painted finish to complement it. And these treads, the wheels, were designed exclusively for Escala by Michelin. Look at the treads. It's got that classic signature Cadillac chevron design. As Escala spins around, you folks are going to be able to check out the interior. We'll open this side too, so you don't have to wait so long. Look at those door handles. You can see them glide out. They have that illumination there of the fiber optics. Beautiful welcome lighting as you approach the vehicle. So the design brief behind Escala was to design a vehicle that you desperately want to drive, but also one you could chauffeur-driven in. Ladies, did we not love this design brief here? And guys, too. I mean, we can totally see this in some, you know, great cities, having a driver and being driven around. Certainly, it's a flagship type of luxury sedan. The interior has two distinct personalities. Up front, it's meant to be very exciting, engaging, really high-tech. If you look in the front seat, you're going to see lots of leather, aluminum. These three curved OLED, organic LED touchscreens present all the technical driver information to you. So it's really high tech in the front. In the back seat, it's meant to be very relaxing, a very soothing, calm environment. And when you look closely, you'll see this woven wool fabric. This is a new textile that we're seriously considering using in our vehicles. I mean, Cadillac has used it in the past years and years ago, but we haven't seen it in a while. So it's inspired from men's and women's suits in the fashion industry. And all of these touchscreens here, they all retract into the seats when you totally want to unplug. Okay, you folks have the best seat in the house. Check out that lift back. We call it a lift back. The luggage floor raises to present your luggage to you. And these bags were exclusively designed for Cadillac Escala by the fashion icon Jason Wu. So that woven wool fabric theme glows in the back there as well. Now if you look closely at the center armrest console, this is all American walnut wood. Everything is hand-stitched, hand-cut, hand-sewn. You're going to see more craftsmanship with our vehicles in the future and all that. That's beautiful, beautiful hand-cut and sewn materials as well. The center dial is a center control module, they call it, and that's what controls the navigation and all the different high-tech features of the driver information center. It's actually a beautiful piece of jewelry. It's crystal. That dial is crystal. And floating in the center of it is a reinterpretation of the classic Cadillac goddess that used to grace our vehicles as a wood ornament back in the 30s and 40s. I don't know if you folks remember that. You've probably seen pictures of it. We're all